Australian government recently released a 58-page document outlines with several interesting pieces of information surrounding UFOs. This declassified report on UFOs encounters between 1957 and 1971 mentions recorded encounters with cat-faced aliens and dwarf aliens. This might seem funny, but cat-faced beings has been a part of ancient civilizations. People in ancient times have worshipped cat-shaped humans, believing that they had come from stars. So what if these cat-shaped gods were aliens and they are here since thousands of years? If you think this topic is interesting, then watch this video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Different ancient cultures in the world have different stories about divine cats. In one form or another, they connect interstellar origin of cats, and so you may find cat-faced god figures in different countries. Like one in the Greek mythology tells of how the goddess Hecate assumed the form of a cat in order to escape the monster Typhon, and a god of the pre-Inca civilization known as the Mochica was often depicted as an old man with cat-like whiskers and face. He was said to have evolved from one of the ancient cat gods. The stories of them could be read all over the world, but the most famous cat-faced being is an Egyptian god. Her name is Bastet and was worshipped in Bubastis in Lower Egypt, originally as a cat goddess and sometimes as a lioness goddess. Bastet was a fierce cat warrior goddess of the sun worship throughout most of the ancient Egyptian history. Egyptians prayed to Bastet to remove disease and guard the household. Egyptian homes displayed statues of Bastet to shield against evil, though scholars tagged them as a subject of fiction. But there is a group of researchers which claim that the cat gods of Egypt and other cultures were actually extraterrestrial races from a different star system, and when they came to Earth, they were worshipped as gods because of their advanced technology and telekinetic powers. They established colonies on Earth and were present in Atlantis too. The truth is that only 1% of archaeological sites in Egypt have been discovered, and our entire understanding of Egyptian history is based on these few discoveries. What we have discovered so far is just the tip of the iceberg, and maybe somewhere inside those sites we may get to know about the extraterrestrial presence on Earth. Further, in modern times we have many interviews of people who claim that they have seen cat-like humanoid figures who were advanced. Maybe we would never know the real truth of these mysterious encounters in our ancient past. We can hope that one day these aliens would reveal their existence to us. Till then, keep looking for the truth, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.